Autobot decided to say screw that and just take it out. It was you and Blue. I want to say it was El Pepe.
Dude, I can't believe nobody believes me about me slicing right in front of me.
I voted just because.
I came around the corner and all I just see is smoke. I'm like, well?
Who timed out V colon?
That pissed me off because I'm like, I thought, okay, if I can kill this person, just get around the corner, I'm going to shut the doors so nobody can find this. And as soon as I did it, I'm like, that's it. I knew I was smoked then. I was just hoping.
Ah.
Nobody voted for me. That's great.
I see why that message was. And me. I voted. Alright. Now I see why his message was deleted. Thank you, whoever took care of that for me. They're doing self-promotion on my channel. Now I'm okay with it if I know the person.
Card swipe thing out. I think you have to, like, put your cursor on the face part. Okay. Thought I was going down. Wait, the body was found in a
lake. Yep, I walked up to go finish the task and it was laying right down the corner. Fix your own lights next time, then. Like, seriously.
Yeah, I kind of could say that you probably wasn't you because you had a chance to kill me.
Exactly. I literally finished the admin card. That's what I did. Oh, they were sitting there saying Black was sus.
Ooh, I thought that was a body, but it was just the back of a chair. See my dad?
That cracks me up every time. When Bill died, it was a man.
White and lights.
That's it. I'm never fixing the damn light again.
I don't. I don't fix lights usually. I really don't. I don't know if that message went through. So White is now dead. And I had a chance to kill Orange, so if it was me, I would have done it. Go empty the trash. Now what, bitch? Get out of here, guys. I don't trust either one of you people. I want to get my task done while I'm alive. I want to keep this. I want to keep this up. You. All I wanted to do was finish my tasks. You do realize, though, the roles of this game are backwards. The imposter is technically the one saving his shit. Why else would we be, you know, fixing wiring and stuff like that, if you think about it? Just wait for patrol. You know what? Just wait for patrol.
You're probably the one that shut the lights off in the first place. You and your buddy Benjamin at the same damn time.
I did. I shut them off and then said,
Just wait for patrol. Just wait for patrol. Hey, Bill, can I have a special one-time kill permission? Because I know he's going to go fire now just to try and save himself.
That was a hell of a patrol yesterday. So it was just him. It was really just Chris. They just kept giving him really good calls.
Well, that's good.
I wanted to go. I should have went fire. Mm-hmm. The two of us, but...
GG.
Cheating mother trucker.
I think I scared the crap out of Lucifer though. Because as soon as I vented into a ledge, but as soon as I popped up, Lucifer like kind of like jumped like, oh, and then
don't. Nah, I'll be nice. Oh my god, hit start. It's 10 of us. Hit start. He doesn't realize it. I can't wait till the end of this. Oh my god. I'm done. Oh, we're all stuck in here now.
Already locked in. Dead.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
I don't even know who was standing next to me.
No, baby King.
Well, there was three of us in at.
I don't even know who was standing next to me when I was. Killed in front. Hold on. So you said Jerry was the.
Me and Jerry and Bill were all standing there. And Jerry was like halfway running out of that.
I just ran out the door and went to go down into storage.
Well, they're saying yellow killed in front of them, so I'm going yellow.
And they said pink was in front of them.
Yeah, well, I don't go by that, so. That was a rage quit. See, I don't play by that. Even though they suss them out like that, it's like, okay, screw y'all.
I still think, oh my god, somebody just locked me.
I'm doing shit here. We're locked in.
Why are you doing shit? That's just kind of creepy.
Well, snap my neck.
And call you a lazy Susan?
Dude, this is great.
Where was the body found at again?
Oh, I don't know. I will vote. I would just skip, like. Hello? Somebody? Answer me?
I gotta call it
up. I'm skipping. I'm skipping. Nobody wants to tell me, like, if you actually saw the pink in that room, fine, say it. You know what I mean?
Everybody's like, I just don't understand. If you've seen something or have an idea,
see something, say something.
Exactly, like.
Oh my! I thought that was vegan. Well, Jerry didn't do it. This ain't good because there's still. Oh no, there's only one imposter.
Pink. I mean, we're just throwing colors out there. You know what? Forget it. I'm going pink. That's the second time in a row pink's caught a body.
Well, it's easy to know where it is, it's an imposter.
Exactly.
Kill somebody and instantly report it so somebody else can find it. Okay.
I'm going to do one more round.
Make sure you tell, make sure you tell your buddy.
Oh, I am.
It is quite hilarious.
Oh, I... Somehow I got server.
You're the next one.
Is that how it goes? Yep. I was always wondering how that went. I'm in. See us. Oh, fucking swipe goddamn card again.
Jeremy signed up for the website, so let's see if he...
Oh, that's great.
I looked at mutual friends, and we have, me and him have two mutual friends, both in DOJ.
That's good. We need people coming in.
Yeah, you figure for every one person that joins, there's a potential for two more to join. because that person probably knows somebody that plays the game. Odds are people are not playing 5M alone. They know people.
Yeah, that's true. What was that? Wait, who are we voting? Self-report. Okay. Oh, I love how he's throwing me under the bus. Oh shit, that was a self-report. Let's go this way first. Thinking comms.
Take a phone call real quick.
Alright, man.
No, I don't think it's right now. I think it's a couple minutes. Hold on.
You reported it. What test did you have, Blue? Let's see here. Nothing. Black was also coming that way. I know you voted me, so I'll vote you. No shit. All right. Oh, you left!